first thing, first step, I'm just pulling Mr. Spleen actually. So I don't have a tight grip on his neck, it's just I keep actually his mouth from biting me. But like I said, usually he's playing like this. See? He wants to bite my second hand. So it's still a game for him. Good. So, that's the first step. Oops. So I'll show you how much this can be useful with all this stuff. See this bottle full? So of course I'm not going to drain it through the bath drain, it's going to the toilet. No! Oh god, what's this? I'm messing around. Then there's the second step. My favorite actually. I also have these stuffs. Fur Minotaur, what names? It just doesn't work with this fur. So, watch this. Hello. He's not over enjoying it, but still it goes. You can even play with the tail. You see, he's not really afraid of it. I just didn't scare him with this thing. It's nice.